Hi friend, could I show you the testing of the Komatsu engine? This one will be after the overhauling. And first we have to start the engine and check the blow by as per the system. It is only for checking the blow by. When the blow by will be maybe, then some blow by spray has been come to on the paper. But there is no any symptom for the blow by, and taken the all the function surrounding the engine and turbocharger, everything will be okay. And after this, the pressure gauge of the blow by will be necessary, how much pressure has been come at the time of starting and running. This is engine has been complete overhaul at our workshop. Then this is the turbo function for starting and checking of the overhauled engine. This is the oil pressure when the engine will be running. Then how much is the oil pressure? This is very clear for after the overhauling. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.